New this morning, a proposed apartment complex in Greenville's Augusta Road neighborhood is one step closer to a vote. The developer's team met with city officials yesterday to shed some new light on the project. Sean Mazzarella has been reporting this story for us. He was actually at the meeting yesterday, so what do we know?
Well, the developer's team presented the Planning Commission with some information requested of them, traffic and land impact studies. So that means this project would be ready to vote on next week. This wooded area along Augusta Street is where the apartments would be built. There's a church, several buildings, and businesses, and a school nearby. That's Blythe Academy. We got the first glance at what this apartment complex would look like. The developer has made some concessions with the original plan, he says, reducing the number of apartments and keeping it at a certain height. Lauren Bryles was sitting in on the meeting. Her business is right next to the proposed site.
We really would like to see something different, but if it's going to come in, fit in the neighborhood with like little duplex type of product or little homes, is kind of more of a fit.
The developer was asked to do a traffic impact study yesterday. Representatives for the developers presented that information. They said the traffic impact would be, quote, minimal. One planning commissioner said the scope of the traffic study didn't satisfy him yet, and he requested them to do more. That information will be presented at the final public hearing next Thursday. A vote expected to be taken then on whether this project will move forward or not. I'm Sean Mazzarella, WYFF News 4 Today.